I do tend to analyze things, maybe overanalyze things. I am a police officer and I really don't share my address with people. Just makes sense to me. It seems prudent. But today while I was at work, my wife called me and said that something had showed up outside our gate and thought I'd show it to you, see what you think. Should I be worried about it? Or do you think this is a thoughtful gesture? Put what you think in the comments.